right, you guys, I'm at Denzel's house. We're looking at 115,000 BTU furnace. It's 24 and a half inches wide, 4-ton coil. Got a slip and drive right here at the supply plenum. And then coming down on return, this is right smack dab in the middle of where the filter would probably go. So we'll have to spin that 180 degrees, the filter access, and it can go out through the back. There's actually 26 inches between the furnace and the stud. So I think we can actually even scoot that back a little bit more towards the front of the furnace and give us even just a little bit more room. But filter should be able to pull out this way. We'll maybe bring something else if we see that that's an issue. Coil actually sits this way. We could probably flip that around too if you guys want to do that. And then condensate drain, maybe that's the reason why. Condensate drain comes out, goes through the wall, and comes right down here to the floor drain. So maybe that's the reason why they got it spun around. So we can look at doing either way, whatever works best for you guys. And then look at new return airdrop. Got measurements for that. And there's all kinds of doors getting in and out. So we got one on the back side. We got one over on this side. So something else I need to point out is the flue piping. For the most part, this is 6 inches away from any of the wood. There's one spot right here and another spot right on the door jamb that probably have to get some panning on that. So we'll have a little sheet of metal brought out for that. And then I'll show you guys the front again, get a better view of that. Line set, we'll look at flushing. I don't think we'll need to replace. I'll look and see if the size is right. There's a door there, door there, door in the back, so we can get to everything.